In this video, I will show you how to download and install Tuxler VPN for Windows. At the end of this video, I will show you how to change your IP address using the VPN. With Tuxler VPN, all your personal information is secured. To get started, visit www.tuxler.com and scroll down the page. Tuxler VPN is compatible with Windows, Mac, Chrome, and Firefox browsers. For this tutorial, I will download Tuxler for Windows, and I will demonstrate to you how it works. Click on the Windows option to initiate your download. Once the download is completed, double-click on it to start your installation. Click on "I accept the agreement" to accept the license agreement, and then click Next. Select your desired installation folder and click on Next. Click Finish to complete your installation. Voila! We are now set to test the VPN. When you open the Tuxler app on your PC, it will show your current IP location by country. We will verify our IP by going to ip-address.com and confirm our IP before connecting the VPN. As you can see, this is my IP, and it is the same as what is shown in the Tuxler app. Now, let's connect Tuxler Residential VPN. To do this, slide the IP changing button to On. Click on the preferred location dropdown and pick a country of your choice. You will see a pop-up message saying that your IP was successfully changed. If you want to customize your selection further to a city, you are required to upgrade your subscription to premium. Now, our IP has changed. To confirm this, let's go back to ip-address.com and refresh our page. As you can see, my IP has changed, which means the VPN is working fine. Now we can access any website without any restriction. This is before, and this is after connecting the VPN. That's it! Go try it now for free at www.tuxler.com. It's 100% residential IPs. You have millions of locations to choose from. Moreover, your connections are secured. You can customize your connection more to a specific city with the premium version of the VPN. Thank you for watching this video.